Good evening, everybody. I'm Amy, your hostess for the 2015 Lip Sync Battle. This is how it's gonna go down. There will be three judges, two categories, two winners. And here are your contestants.
Hi, I'm Scott Beer, the next contestant on Lip Sync Battle 2015. What's my competition this year?
Cheese.
No, I'm serious. Who's it really?
Cheese.
Oh, you're serious?
Yeah.
Why even try? I could just be like, meh, 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 I'm gonna win. You know why? Because she's horrible. Horrible. I'm gonna mop the floor with her. I got this.
Hey, I'm Sochi Pichardo, aka Cheese, and I'm gonna be performing in the lip syncing battle of 2015, I think, or 16.
Stop getting close into my face.
Santa Claus thinks he could go against me. He could go ho ho home, cause he ain't gonna win. Sylvester was good. I wanna see you try to beat me because you ain't gonna beat me.
Hey guys, this is JD3, Tommy B here, and catch us on the 2015 Lip Sync Battle. Alright, we're gonna be up against Karen and Annette. Supposed to be our competition.
No competition.
I don't know where it's at.
JD3 and Tommy B are here to take it. Making it rain on them all day, just like my bank account. I mean,
turn up.
I'm Annette.
And I'm Karen.
And we're coming out on Lip Sync Battle 2015. We're going up against Jose and Thomas. They say we're no competition, but they don't know what they're up against.
They just really suck, okay?
I would say more, but they're not really much to talk about.
I'm Paladin Roman, and I'm judge number one.
Hi everyone, I'm Sam. How are you guys doing today? I'm judge number two.
Hey guys, I'm Jesse J, and I'm judge number three.
Okay, and coming up to lip syncing today, we have Annette and Karen. What are you guys going to be singing for us today?
Sorry by Justin Bieber.
Oh, it's a good song, honeys. Let's hear you sing it.
You gotta go and get angry at all of my honesty. You know I try, but I don't do too well with apologies. Hope I don't run out of time, cause someone call a referee. Cause I just need one more shot, have forgiveness. I know you know that I made those mistakes maybe once or twice. And by once or twice, I mean maybe a couple of hundred times. So let me, oh let me redeem, oh redeem all myself tonight. Cause I just need one more shot. Is it too late now to say sorry?
Alright, first off, you guys had fun. That's what we're looking for, and everybody's having fun here. I like seeing you guys smile, you know, I like that, you know. A bit too much smiling, you know, because words were going on, you're smiling. This doesn't work here in this business. So, I mean, sadly, they didn't give me a lower number than this, but at the rate.
As for me, I like the way that you guys were smiling. He's right. You guys looked very adorable there. And I had to modify my numbers, so, you know, we could get that. And you know, I'm sorry, but that's stuck more than I have the last 2 years.
Oh my god!
But I like seeing you guys have fun at the end. That's what matters here, okay? Thank you.
Do you guys practice at all?
Oh. You know, I think you're being, you know, a little unfair. I mean, they had fun, guys. Remember?
No, I'm not. I wasn't done.
Okay.
Wait, I think you guys were smiling and like so positive, and like if you guys just.
You know what? See you guys next year, though. I mean,
yeah.
I have high hopes for you guys. You guys got a lot of charisma. Just as I said, smiling. The movement was good. I like the way you guys were getting in the music.
Yeah, we like how you guys were happy and everything. But
But no, you guys just not too much smiling. And that's
thank
it.
Thank you.
And hopefully our next contestants, you know, learn from that. We'll hope to see you guys next year.
Thank you.
Thank you, Karen.
So right now we have
Jose.
Jose Duarte and Tom Ass.
Ass. JD3 and Tommy V, baby. Ass.
Yes, they have a rap duo. So
yes.
what song are you guys gonna be doing for us today?
All About That Bass by
Megan Turner. Mm.
Is that her name?
Yeah.
Yeah, that artist that we know of. Okay.
Yes.
Her.
Her.
So let's see what you got.
Oh, we got plenty.
Because you know I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, 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 bass. Yeah, it's pretty clear, I ain't no size 2. But I can shake it, like I'm supposed to do. Cause I got that boom, boom that all the boys chase. All the right junk in all the right places. I see the magazine working out Photoshop. We know that shit ain't real. Come on, now make it stop. If you got beauty, beauty, just raise them up. Cause every inch of you is perfect from the bottom to the top. Yeah, my mama, she told me.
Bro, I'm out of this.
Wait, what did you say? What is it?
He's moist.
You know what? I liked it. It was really looking good. I liked it, guys. There's a lot of enthusiasm. I love the work of the booty. So, you know, that's something. And you know what? First 10, I'm giving out all day today, guys.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
First 10.
Appreciate that. It's all my fans right there.
I think this has to be my favorite one out of all of them because you were shaking that rumpity dumpity.
Girl, I got it.
And I have to combine all of my cards here. Ooh, oh, give me 1 second. So we can get a score of 1,063.
Once again, that is not on the scale.
I am
not allowed to do that.
That's okay, because this is my show, alright? I'm not
yes.
Worry about it.
You could do whatever
you guys
want.
Guys, perfect score.
I appreciate you, girl.
Okay.
You look turned.
You guys did well, please.
Yes.
I liked it. I just didn't like you. You did not move. You just moved. You did not like. You didn't sing whatsoever.
Squeeze me? I'm more of a body man myself, so.
Yes.
Your opinion is irrelevant. We got
natural
to statue.
Okay. Well, I give you guys a 9.
I'll take that 9.
I'll take that 9.
That was actually pretty good.
I'll see you guys in the next round.
That was a 10.
Thank you.
This is.
Today we have Sochi Pichardo, and she's going to be singing.
I'm a party girl.
Woo!
Okay, started.
Hiya, Bobby.
Hi, Ken.
You want to go for a ride?
Sure, Ken.
Jump in.
I'm a Bobby girl in the Bobby world. Black and plastic, it's fantastic. You can brush my hair.
Let's go party.
Again, because of your fantastic performance here, Sochi, I'm going to give you a 63.
that is not necessarily on the scale, so I
think that's how good it is. I love you!
I think we'll just call that a 10.
He'll give you a 9. You did good.
I gave her a 63, okay, not a 9.
It's a 9.
I gave her a 63.
Let's get this over with.
Okay, whatever.
You're too feisty.
You did good. I like your moves. You just did a smiling look. But I'll give you a 9, just because you did an awesome performance.
Don't listen to her, honey.
Everything I want to thank my mom.
You haven't won the competition yet, but
we'll see you in the next finals.
Since you got a G, that's a pretty good score.
We'll see you in the next round.
Thank you, Sochi. Thank you.
Thanks. Give me a hug, Sochi.
Thank you so much.
We have, is it Scotty Bernard? Oh, a beer. So what are you going to be performing for us?
Don't Stop Believing by Journey.
Okay. Never heard of it.
They're pretty big.
You know, my grandparents is
new. Yeah. My grandma's dead.
Sorry for your loss.
But we ain't here to hear a sob story. So, let's see what you got.
This song is better than software.
Play the music.
Just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. He took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going anywhere. A singer in a smoky room, a smell of wine and cheap perfume. For a smile they can share the
I have a new dance number. I used the scarf and it's
Bernard, it's okay. Bernard, here.
What would help me with the dance number?
Okay, we'll give her a shout out.
Number one.
Well, that was interesting. The most interesting you've seen all day. I can say that.
Yes.
But I mean, you've seen a little bit more, I guess you could say, fergalicious dance moves.
I did.
Yeah, well, sadly you get a G. Where's that name? Oh, six. Apologies. G6.
Out of six, right? Like one out of six, so I got a six. So top score? One out of six?
Yeah.
As for me, I was bored throughout the whole thing. It didn't seem like it was giving, you know, enough emotion. But I was taking selfies in the middle of it because, you know, I was bored. So I'm going to have to, yet again, make another number that isn't even on the list and give it a negative 10.
Because this is like, you can't be modifying all
this time. This time it is acceptable, okay?
Yeah.
I think you would do a lot better doing karaoke at an old folks home.
Got it. I do. Yeah.
Okay, then
you
should
stick
to that.
They love
me.
You're a
spoon,
I love you.
Enthusiasm. I think she's trying to say enthusiasm. I think she's trying to say enthusiasm. That's it.
He said, I love how
There's a lot of pauses in between.
Yeah, and I was just falling asleep through it.
It's an emotional swap.
Yeah, well, I didn't want to cry, though.
You gotta be cutthroat in this business to make it.
You can't make people cry, you know? So my score's a 3?
I cried being here.
So we won't see you in the next round, but thank you for participating.
Thank you for
Maybe next year.
And your 2015 winners are...
I'm so glad I'm going to see.